For refugees who escape by sea, a spot on a crowded boat can be the only way out. When safety looks like this, imagine what danger looks like.